The spill on Mount Auburn Road has made Mick Griswold pretty mad.
What are they spilling?
Human.
The Decatur Sanitary District says a private contractor was hauling a tanker filled with biosolids, which is used as fertilizer on farm fields. It's made up of processed sewage sludge, which contains everything from human and industrial wastes to the foods you shove down a garbage disposal. The leak happened when a valve malfunctioned on a tanker while it was driving.
It's an electric actuated valve, and they believe that there was a short. The valve opened.
And the resulting spill was pretty big.
And we lost approximately a couple of thousand gallons of biosolids.
Now, while residents are concerned, the Decatur Sanitary District is saying there is no danger to human health and that this incident doesn't even have to be reported to the state EPA.
And the quantities that were lost in the area this morning are negligible, and they were destined for farmland anyway.
The sanitary district backtracked a few hours later, saying EPA is being notified.
3 or 4 years they've been spilling up the road here for 2 miles.
Mick's statement was confirmed by another resident I spoke with who said these spills are common, and this morning spill was thick with clumps of material on the road. Mick is also worried the biosolids, when placed on fields, are contaminating his water well.
I know it is. Mm-hmm. I won't even let my grandkids take showers there.
Mount Auburn Road was reopened late this morning. Doug Wolfe, WAND News.